sidetracked. We're not going to worry too much about that. We'll worry about the shape of the circle more than the inside, because otherwise we'll just kind of pull it up against the inside here. So, what is the purpose of dressage in general? Anybody tell us, what is the purpose of dressage in general? Consistency and balance. That doesn't seem too logical to me.